thinking of all that I've been given, all the opportunities that have come, all the prayer, all the dedication, all the wonderful devotees. And thinking of the source of all this, it's Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada.